Tagging up occurs in clutch baseball on either a fly ball on the pitcher's chart or a fly ball on the batter's chart. In this case, we have a fly ball in Kenta Maeda's chart, so Jose Abreu is out. Imagine the ball is caught by the left fielder over here. Now, Whit Merrifield has the choice of tagging up and going home. We also have the choice of sending Jose Ramirez to third on this tag up as well. Let's send both for this scenario. Anytime we have a runner going home and the outfield is making a longer throw, remember this is a much longer throw than any infielder making any play, the runner gets +5 to their speed. In this case, Whit Merrifield's speed is now a 25, and the opposing outfield's defense is a 6. They would need a 20 to roll him out without using strategy card. Let's give this a shot. A 3, the runner is safe, Whit Merrifield is safe at the plate, and since we sent Jose Ramirez, he would be safe at third. That leaves us the question, what if we want to try to get Jose Ramirez out? The defense can let Merrifield score, and Jose Ramirez going to third doesn't get that +5 like Merrifield got. He's only going to third. It's a shorter throw for them. So we're going to try to use our 6 to get that runner out as a 16. It's a 50-50 shot. An 11. We just got him by 1. He is out. The runner is out at third. And the runner would score. That last tactic we just used is something you might want to do with no outs because it does entice the defense to throw Jose Ramirez out at third. And it kind of gives you the security that Merrifield is going to score. More than likely, if it was up to me, I would have just sent Merrifield because it was almost an automatic he was going to score, and I would have held Ramirez at second. In this scenario, with runners on first and second and nobody out, we do have the option of sending Jose Ramirez to third. Now it's going to be straight up his speed of a 16 versus the opponent's defense, which is a 6. They would need an 11 to roll him out. A 14. The runner is out, and it is a double play. If you're interested in learning how to send additional base runners, say, on a single or a double in the gap, go check out our other videos on the right side of the screen. Remember to hit subscribe and like on all of our videos, and go on over to www.clutchmoment.com or check out any of our social medias at ClutchCards.